It's just rained and this trail is closed temporarily from excessive water and mud. Ranger Alex Wild is evaluating the damage.
After the rain, we come out and do inspections on the trails, check out the puddles and see what kind of ruts we have. That's how we determine whether to keep the trails open or to close them.
Trails are dynamic. They change with seasonal weather conditions. When trails are damaged and ruts form, the rangers repair them to prevent damage from worsening. For Ranger Alex, this is important.
A little more. All right, that's good. We look at factors like slope, soil type, and natural features. That's good.
Here, they are filling the ruts with gravel and then packing decomposed granite on top. A technique for building sustainable trails.
Some of the best trails here go next to a water source. Those trails also come with a risk because in the rain, they get flooded and the soil becomes really saturated. And when that happens, sometimes we have to close the trails.
This trail in Penasquitos Canyon goes right next to the creek.
This creek collects rainwater from the entire Los Penasquitos Creek watershed. Now, right now, it's not too bad, but in the rain, this water level can get up to here, and even sometimes up to here.
It's important not to use the trails right after the rain.
When the trails are wet, a person's natural inclination is to go around these puddles, which you can see here widens our trail, and then also damages our sensitive habitat. Now, going straight through the puddle is just as bad. It makes these deep ruts, which damage the trail and are difficult to repair.
Whether you're biking, hiking, or horseback riding, stay off the trails until they're open. In the County News Center, I'm Suzanne Bartol.